Hi, I'm Joel Brashear, and I'm an Aviation Maintenance Technician for Endeavor Air. After high school, I decided to go to college, but I just didn't really know what I wanted to do, and so I wasn't committed, I didn't show up to class, so I decided that I wanted to join the military. The reason I actually joined the Air Force was my grandpa was in the Air Force in the 50s, and I'd always kind of wanted to follow in his footsteps. He was a pretty big mentor in my life. I'm married, have been for 5 years. I have a daughter. Got married when I was active duty. We got married on the beach in Navarre, Florida. It was really great. When we transitioned from active duty to school life, it was really hectic, you know, moving. We moved across the country 900 miles back to Oklahoma, you know, found an apartment, a tiny apartment in Tulsa. Through the AMT Society at Spartan, we heard about the Aerospace Maintenance Competition. So immediately, me being very competitive, I decided, yes, I want to do that. Damian Bowling had called me into his office one day and said, we've nominated you for this award. I need you to write up this package for me. It was really amazing. At the end of April, we had our career fair, which I interviewed with several companies, including Endeavor. After they offered me the job, there was a condition that I had to have my AMP before they would hire me. There's no one in this hangar that does not have their AMP. I graduated May 13th and then got my airframe shortly after that, went and did my military duty, came back, I got my power plant, and then a few days later, we moved to Tennessee. And I started July 5th here at Endeavor. I like working here because a typical day is not always so typical. You're gonna always have something different. I've done paint, I've done hydraulic work, landing gear, engine work. I like doing all that.